You have checked and understood the person does not react and it is not grieving nor grieving. Show please your action in this situation to protect the person's life.
So at first I would call the ambulance straight away, then check the person's pulse. If it's still, I feel the pulse, so try to look if it's not something stuck in the throat of this person. And if it's fine, I would turn a little bit the head like this and start doing the massage for the, artificial helping the person to breathe. If I feel it's not breathing, I would do the mouth-to-mouth, and then would start massaging his chest. Like, of course, I would invite someone to help me and wait for the ambulance and do this repeating with the person who would come here, just to try his pulse running and hope for the best. For the ambulance to arrive in time.
Thank you, Martina.